In Karnataka, the farmers of Raichur district have been reaping benefits from the center's three new farm laws. While the opposition and farmer unions decry the center's laws, claiming it to be disadvantageous to the farmers of Raichur have showcased a remarkably different stance.
Amidst Congress calling for a massive protest against central government and against amendment on farm laws in the state and the center, back in Raichur district of Karnataka, farmer feels that the amendment helped them to get a better price while selling their crops to private companies.
Along with Reliance Retail, the farmers have undertaken the first major transaction with a private entity since the implementation of the APMC Act in the state.
Reliance company has tied up with a farmers producers organization called Swasthya, which is based in Sindanur, Raichur district of Karnataka. So Reliance has tied up with us to purchase 1,000 tons of paddy, which is a Sona Masuri brand, which is very popular in our parts of Karnataka, that is Sindanur and Gangavati. So they have a third party which will approve the sample, and then once the sample is approved, they will give us 100 rupees, 82 rupees more than the minimum support price which is fixed by the central government.
Reliance, through a third party, has purchased the farmers' quintals of paddy at a minimum selling price much more beneficial than listed at the APMC.
Farmers of Sindanur village of Raichur district feel that the amendments made to farm laws allow farmers' produce companies to buy their paddies directly from them and sell to a private company. They feel that there will be a lesser corruption and lesser hassle while selling to these companies than the agents in the APMC.
However, some farmers have also raised concern.
Karnataka mein Raichur district ka Sindanur taluk mein Reliance company wale ne 1000 quintal dhan khareed liya hai. वो एक फार्मर्स प्रोड्यूस कंपनी से खरीद लिया है, वो भी अबव एमएसपी 80 रुपये एमएसपी के ऊपर खरीद लिया है. ये तो किसानों के लिए अच्छा है.
This understanding between the unions and the farmers entitles the union to a 1.5% commission for every rupees 100 transaction. This comes in the backdrop of a massive protest helmed by the Congress party leaders in the state, led by former Bengaluru Chief Minister Siddaramaiah and Congress leader D.K. Shivakumar against the center's farm laws. This new venture by Raichur's farmers garners significance at a time when the deadlock between the center and 40 farmer unions have failed to witness a significant breakthrough.
Farmers of Sindanur village in Raichur district feel that whenever there is an amendment made to a law, there is a positive and negative side. Farmers feel that until unless they implement this particular law and experience what will happen with this, you will not learn what has happened in the past. And their previous experience with APMC market seemed to be adding more fuel to the fire.
The impact of the center's farm laws is clearly felt by the farmers of Raichur. Will their story inspire others? Bureau Report, Republic TV.